path to doing this just within this area, I could support it, but I can't if it's citywide.
Do we not trust the appeal process to work?
No. I think putting people into a lengthy, time-consuming bureaucratic process means they'll go outside the city of Tulsa. I don't think that's a healthy way for us to deal with development in this town.
So within the next 6 months, a store that would meet all the criteria listed here would want to open in some other part of town, but the moratorium being in effect would cause them to be unable to open without an appeal process, at which point they would appeal, and if wanted, then they would be granted whatever kind of permits that they were seeking. That, to me, it seems... The citywide thing wasn't as concerning to me, because if it's a development that's wanted, then you've got an opportunity to let it through. If it's one that's not, then you've got an opportunity to stop it. That is the value of a moratorium. It's why we did it all the other times that we've done it. It wasn't permanently. It was to put it into place. Why, even when we did the downtown parking moratorium, there was an appeal process.
Madam Chair, I move to call a question.
Okay. Keith, we did have a second, correct?
We need a motion and a second on the item as amended.
I'm sorry, I thought that's what Councilor Ewing moved.
I'm confused.
So do we have a second?